the elections will be peaceful, because that's what we fought for. Nobody is going to disturb our election. And anybody, I know the all these games which are being played here by the foreigners, by the Wazungu, by some other people. I wish them good luck, but I can assure you, we shall have peaceful elections. And anybody who puts himself on the path of wanting to disturb our right to live in peace is a right. His Grace the Archbishop Cyprian Rwanda put it well. He said, right, you have no right to disturb my peace, to throw stones at me, to stop me from speaking. Let everybody follow the law, then they will be.